David Shamchak, photo, courtesy of the Hendersonville Police Department. The Hendersonville Police Department has now located a man suspected of robbing Capital Bank on Indian Lake Boulevard on December 6. According to police, the suspect, identified as David Shamchak, 22, of Hendersonville, approached the clerk around 4 p.m., demanding that she give him money. Although she did not see a weapon, it was communicated that he had a gun. He was last seen running east through the public's parking lot. On December 19, Death Steffi of the Hendersonville Police Department worked closely with the Stone Mountain, Georgia, Police Department to arrest Shamchak, according to a release from the department. He is being held in Georgia waiting to be extradited back to Sumner County. His bond and court date will be determined once he arrives in Sumner County. Anyone with information regarding this or other crimes is encouraged to call the Hendersonville Crime Stoppers at 615-573-5400. Tips can also be submitted by text to the number 274637, Crimes, using keyword TIPHPD. Sumner News Editor Amy Nixon can be reached at anixon@gannett.com or 615-946-7549.